You can remove and replace the battery in your AirTag in a few steps. Here's how. Hold your AirTag with the polished stainless steel battery cover facing towards you. Press down on the battery cover and rotate it counterclockwise until it stops. Release your fingers, and the battery cover will pop up. Remove the battery, then insert a new one with the positive side facing towards you. Keep these items away from small children. Batteries with a bitter coating may not be compatible with AirTag. To reattach the battery cover, line up the three tabs on the cover with the three slots on your AirTag and press down. Your AirTag will play a sound to indicate the battery is connected. Then, rotate the battery cover clockwise until it stops. Open, remove, replace.